scene of death. I should investigate. Scraps of a message. There's too much missing. Was this a terrible ceremony? There is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs. Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here, but crocodiles must have devoured it. The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. Troubling. If I had more information, I might understand this better. But as he was eaten by a crocodile, I'll keep my eye out for anything else so unusual. Violence and bloodshed. I should investigate. This poor man was half-eaten by crocodiles, but only after he died. Someone prepared him for burial, cut out some of his sacred organs. The stomach, at least, was removed. Symbol. A dedication to Sekhmet, the goddess of magic. The scorpion. Old blood stains this table. I think the body was prepared here, but crudely. This is no fine skilled work. Serapis, god of divine majesty and lord of the sun, someone has placed a mark upon you. The scorpion is the sign of Sekhmet. Poor man was half-eaten. Curious, sinister writings. These deaths seem like a kind of perverse ritual against the gods. Who or what is driving it? Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. Dark and foreboding invocations. Must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Pretty remote place for this. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. Statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. But he is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic. These deaths are a harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic? Thank you. blood on the water. Or men in the sky. I suspect the sarcophagus was transported by cart. It is inscribed to the mark of Serket, the scorpion goddess. But where is the body? This perverse poetry celebrates chaos. It inverts all that is divine and just. Someone came here with a heavily laden cart and left the same way. Though the second track looks lighter. Deserve to be dragged underwater by these hippos. And it appears you are prepared for the afterlife by a clumsy butcher with no thumbs. Where's your liver? This happened recently, and the cart may not have traveled far. There may be more to this mystery nearby. Those responsible should not be allowed to do this again.
I will return it later.
You shit here!
Die, you bloody!
Hey, your time has come!
Thank you.
Sarcophagi inscribed with the mark of Sekhet. How much death does she require? What is that sound? Voices? Ghosts? Demons? I need to find the source of the chanting. Mysterious killings have led here. This symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
Is this insolence? Who dares to intrude upon our most sacred work?
Sacred? A trail of death led me here. This cavern reeks of the profane. Are you the bloody hand responsible?
The goddess Sekhet is she who tightens the throat and the one who lets us breathe. I do her will. I am her sting. All of the souls were chosen from lesser faiths. But we study their organs and read the signs. Soon, we will know Sekhet's secrets and become immortal.
This was your last chance to win the goddess's favor. Let's test your immortality, shall we?
Let's think of the goddess!
Yeah!
The ravings of a madman. Too late to save this one. You will be the last victim of this cursed ritual. Profane ravings to the gods.